I must be losing my mind.
No, I'm telling you, it's not because of anything else. It's just because...
Long ago, the Traveler came to the Sol system. It brought a golden age to humanity. They explored, they built, they thrived. Until the collapse. A terrible calamity caused by the Traveler's oldest enemy. It brought the people of Sol to the brink of extinction. When all hope seemed lost, the Traveler saved humanity by creating us. With the Traveler's light, ghosts and guardians together protected the last city from the forces of darkness, no matter the cost. But we soon learned even that was more complicated than we thought. Our enemies wielded the light, shaking our faith in what we once thought we knew. From old conflicts grew new alliances. And just as our enemies learned to wield the light, we found a way to leverage the darkness. In that darkness, we rediscovered the being responsible for humanity's collapse. The Witness. It wishes to create what it calls the final shape. Our universe, perfected in the name of salvation. Everything calcified into eternity. We've tried to follow the Witness into the Traveler, and every attempt has failed. Until now. Vanguard Scout Crow wished his way inside. The paracausal bond he shares with his twin sister will guide us safely through. Now, our leaders prepare a strike force to enter the Traveler, to confront the Witness. That's our role, the tip of the spear. Every battle we've fought has brought us to here and now. It's time. Is it possible? There you are! You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
Thank you. resisting.
Witness nears the final shape.
We're initiating Operation Ahamkara. Now.
The Traveler cannot abate it much longer. The portal is unstable.
Ikora, the Guardian, me. I won't lose another soldier in this war.
I feel the grasp of the Witness. It's fighting me. This might be the end.
If it is, it was an honor to serve the last city with you.
We have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
Taken. The Witness must be using them to search for us. Ah! The darkness unraveled and it's projecting something. Overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming. But I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light. Aha! We're imbued with extra light now. Let's try activating that concentration of darkness again. Structure solid, made them real.
Yeah, like a well or something. We know exactly how that works. Seeing me done those binding wells. I don't know if choosing a Titan was the best character, but that's not sure.
Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition.
A Weaver? What the heck is that?
Guardian, I'm not sure what that creature is.
Oh my god.
But its genetics are scrambled, changed.
Agents of the Black Fleet, Nezarek, Volk, even Kallus, they were just the beginning.
Oh, that one just fell right off the map. Well, they aren't very strong, whatever they are, but they're using Strand. They're Strand people. By the darkness, it seems like. Oh my gosh, look at that! They pushed me clean off the map! Woo! Pushed me clean off the map. Gotta get up here, it looks like. Oh shit. No, fuck that. Uh-oh. Holy shit, we just went airborne. Fire team chat. Never had that shit enabled. Turn that shit off. Yeah, it is off. Hello? They... nothing. I can even do tight. Nothing. Yeah, I don't want to be on chat. Yeah, I turned it off. Yeah, there's nobody on there. I don't know why it was doing that. The barrier is weakened, but we still can't get through. Now, can we get through? Up, oh, nope. See, I don't know about these DLCs, man. Probably the only thing I buy is to get like a battle pass. Get the Sinumbre thing in that Call of Duty. Looks like to me that we're going up again. Get up there. Shit. Oh no. Now we gotta redo it because it fell off the map. Since when did this happen? Let me see about this other thing. Okay, I can get that. What's that? That. There. Kidding me. Oh shit. Oh no. we are not having that. Come on, get him. That's good. Alright. Alright, hurry the fuck up. Whatever the fuck this shit is. What are we supposed to do?
Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others.
Because I'm not going to do this on the Titan. Then I'll just do it on the Warlock. This thing ain't going to work. I mean, we're almost, like, done. Inclined to agree. Let's get out of here before the game shuts down.
The witness is pushing back against me, trying to exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry.
Shit. I still can't get up there. PO'd. Alright, over. And over here is where we gotta go. We're almost up there. Getting a little complicated. What the hell? I'm not doing any damage to him. What you really need to do is take down asshole shield. Thank you. got it. Now we gotta redo the whole damn thing. And I'll just do it like this guy. Just thin them out one by one. What am I supposed to do? Shoot it? There's number three.
you find my brother, tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows.
Go. Don't let me collect my shit. Alright.
You cling so desperately to your pain and your failures. You have lost. Let go.
It saves us! It saves us! I cannot hold this any longer!
Fell again.
Let go.
It saves us! It saves us! I cannot hold this any longer! There are unfathomable powers coursing through your opponent. This is not a fight you can win!
Go.
Alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler. We've crossed the threshold. This is it. We're really here. Mara? I can't pick up anything. No comm signals from Sol. Zavala, Ikora, do you read us? Nothing. We're alone. Feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the Traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar. This is city architecture. Servants of the Witness, they must be remnants from a conquered species.
This mission is really long, and I am really hoping that my game does not crash on me. And I have to do this whole thing. But yeah, we're in for a really tough fight.
There. Light and dark are colliding nearby, forming a wellspring. We can use it.
Hell. What am I doing? Gone, so I guess we gotta advance now. But I just don't even know what the hell happened.
I know this street. I know that shop.
Uh-oh. Got enemies at all angles. Holy bizarre. Basically, you have to use this thing in order to attack. Just what we needed. I don't know what they did. Find out. It's a hand cannon. Let's just go for it. We don't got any other weapons in our arsenal. So. We gotta take out that wizard one way or another, or he's gonna keep popping out. The only way that's gonna get done is to tear this thing out! not good. Oh fuck. Taking any fire. I just... Shit! Still having server issues. I mean, how long is this thing? Is it a damn campaign? Or what?
This was the old Vanguard command center, but it's changed. Light and dark are welling up here, more than I've ever felt before. Feels like you could reach out and pull all that power to you, control it. Could you? The line between light and dark is... It's gone. It's gone. Guardian, you fused light and dark into harmony. How?
Why don't know? So this is my new subclass. Okay.
We can use this. We're stronger than we've ever been. We can use this. Let's go. The transponder signal isn't far. The signal's coming from here. Wait. There's something. Guardian, watch out!
Guy got me with two freaking hits. This is gonna get real stressful real quick, and we're not. Well, I didn't know I'd be playing as a Strand player with the Titan. I mean, it's not the best out of all of them, but I really got no choice. Damn it! Got to do the well thing again. Yes. Well. Out all these guys first. Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh,
careful.
Fire on me. Fire. Got more guys. Fall back. Fire. He's almost down.
So, what's next? We're outmatched, we're alone, and what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin. He could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Been
a lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.
Start.
I died.
You probably remember that. Not great. Partly my fault. Lesson learned. Let's not dwell. And after that, nothing. But not a bad nothing. A peaceful nothing. I think I felt her there too. My ghost. Sundance. She was part of me. Or I was part of her.
Like we were two cards shuffled back into our deck,
whole again. And then there was... well, there was pain. Separation, something pulling me out. I woke up here in this body, alone. No ghost, no way to use the light.
And what could make this traumatic experience better than finding my killer waiting for me?
But we talked it out. Because we're adults.
He seems nicer these days.
Yeah, pretty low bar, I'll admit. Because we got bigger problems. Bigger, weirder problems. Crow said this was all inside the Traveler, but I already knew. It's in pain. Pain I can feel. Somebody's up in that monolith with their hand on a knife. Crow calls it the Witness. And what it's doing out here has a name, too. The final shape. It's the end of everything. Try to stop it.
Booted me out. Yeah, like nothing had happened. That pisses me off. That really does. I'm so fucking disappointed. Like, now, nothing had happened. I can't spawn into the mission. we're gonna have to do this on another character, because to have to go through that again, that's just unbelievable. I guess we're going over the Call of Duty.